Do you know about Schroth exercises for scoliosis? Here's the kneeling muscle cylinder. The diagonal position challenges core and hip muscles in a scoliosis-specific way. Patients lengthen the spine and expand into compressed areas using breath. Follow TSC Connect for all things scoliosis.